This is Unbreed, where we innovate to renovate. In this video, we are going to look at common intramuscular roots in sows. Remember always to expel all the air from the ceiling before administering the syringe. In route 1, an injection into the arm of the hind limbs or legs is given. The needle is held 90 degrees to the skin of the animal. Much as this site is not recommended in mature pigs due to instances of abscess, it is a good site for most antibiotics. In route 2, the injection is administered at the base of the vulva. Hold the vulva gently and insert a 2 or 3 mm needle to reduce the size of the hole created. Medicines such as oxytocin, prostaglandin, F2 alpha are given through this site. And lastly, but not the least, is route 3, where an injection is given 700 millimeters behind the base of the ear. This site is very effective due to increased muscle activity. Always remember to subscribe for more videos. Click on the button below. Click on the bell. Subscribe and always be notified whenever a new video is produced. This is Michael, Unbreed Executive. See you again in the next video.